Hope Hill Eagles. Welcome to another day of teaching and learning.
I'm Layla.
And I'm Phoebe.
And we're your anchors for today's news show. Before bringing you the top news, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the school creed.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In this school, we do second chances. We apologize. We forgive easily. We respect each other. We keep our promises. We never give up. We encourage one another. We laugh often. We belong. We are a family.
Please pause for a moment of silent reflection to reflect upon today's activity. You may be seated.
The character word of the month is persistence. Persistence is the act of continuing to do or try something even when it seems hard or impossible. Being persistent means that you try, and try again until you get the job done.
Our Iowa statement of the day is, repeat after me, giving up.
Giving up
is not an option.
Is not an option.
This thought ensures that you always put forth a constant effort to do more or be better.
In keeping with our cluster's college and career theme, I would like to highlight my college choice. The college choice of the day is Harvard University. Harvard University is a private Ivy League school located in Cambridge, Massachusetts. It was established in 1636 and is the oldest institution of higher education in the U.S. I want to attend Harvard University because it is a great opportunity to learn something new in the areas of science and technology. Harvard University is our college of the day.
And now for the morning announcement. Today is Wednesday, March 21st, 2018.
Our fourth and fifth grade gifted and talented students will attend a STEAM carnival today. It sounds like so much fun. Be sure to follow all the Eagle expectations and have a blast.
The third quarter AR party will be held today at 2 o'clock p.m.
A tutorial and enrichment will be held this afternoon. Snacks will be delivered to your classroom.
And now for birthdays. Happy birthdays to Trentavius Barber and Thaddeus Todd. We hope that you enjoy the special day. Please come to the office to receive your birthday prize.
Those are all the announcements that we have for you today. And that's time for us to sign off. But remember our ego expectation. Be respectful, be prepared, be safe, and be proud.
Stand by for additional announcements from the front office.
Bye! Bye.